Welcome back to Winters Mall Farms. We got something pretty cool for you guys and gals today. We got a John Deere 4320 no-tilling soybeans into some grass stubble with a 9-row soybean planter. The farmer told us he bought this tractor new in 1972. If you like seeing videos of real tractors on our channel every now and then, just give us a thumbs up or leave a comment and let us know, and we'll try to put a real tractor on here every now and then. Thanks for watching. Hope everyone has a wonderful day.